Hey guys, it's Witch. Just ignore my lips. I have cold sores. So, we are flying out today. Me and my dad are flying out to Las Vegas for my brother's wedding, which is happening tomorrow. So today is going to be mostly driving. We have to drive a little over 3 hours to get to the airport, and then the flight is about 4 hours, so we'll arrive in Las Vegas about 11 p.m. Eastern Standard Time, 9 p.m. there though. I think by Central Mountain, but I'm not sure. The tour is behind us, so. Yup, my brother's driving in today with his fiance. They're driving in from California, so. Yup, I will update you guys probably sometime on the ride and possibly on the airplane, so bye. Hey guys, it's Witch. I'm all gussied up. Oh, still taking my My Chemical Romance backpack though. I'm all gussied up for my brother's wedding today. I want to show you guys my shoes. Look at these puppies. Yeah, that's what's up. That's what's up. I'm running like 45 minutes early. Who I am as a person, so got some time to kill. Boop, 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 boop. So yeah, what I'm wearing. It's supposed to be very, very warm today, so no pastel jacket for me. I haven't eaten yet. I don't know when I'm gonna get to eat. I'm so hungry. Pray for me. Hey guys, it's Witch. I'm in our hotel room right now. It is very early. I don't know what time it is. A little bit before 8, I'm pretty sure. We are going to the Grand Canyon today. I've never been, and I've always wanted to go. So, yeah. I'm very excited about going there. It's about a 4-hour drive to the part of the canyon we want to go to, so yeah, it's gonna be a long one, but that's fine. Aren't I so beautiful in the morning with my like leftover makeup? Okay, bye. Hey guys, it's a little bright out here. I just came outside for the first minute, so that's why I'm kind of making a face. So we're about to leave Vegas. We're packed up and we're waiting for our Lyft driver and we're going home. I'm excited to go home. We had a lot of fun. I had a good time. It was good. Good time. Didn't sleep. But now I'm ready to go home and go to sleep. So, the end of another adventure.